It is 8:05 now. Is your smartphone making you rude?
Good question.
Well, as technology improves, it seems like our manners are actually getting worse.
No big surprise there. KCRA3's CCR Daz live in Sacramento with more on digital etiquette.
I gotta say, I'm guilty of it too. Many of us have been caught using our cell phones in inappropriate places. And this morning I spoke with one offender who says he learned his lesson the hard way.
We just at the movie, you know, and I got a phone call and I pick it up. So it's kind of like someone just like, I can't really use the words, but someone just like, you know, like say something from the back.
Okay, poor Juan Carlos was cursed out at the movies after his phone rang. He said he was very embarrassed. His date was embarrassed too. And 92% of Americans say people's mobile manners are becoming worse. The average person says they spot at least 5 offenses a day. This could be people talking or texting on the phone in the bathroom. That happens often, believe it or not, using smartphones at a movie and driving poorly because they're using a laptop or phone on their commute. The Intel Corporation survey says mobile manners are definitely a big problem in America, but etiquette expert Anna Post offers some helpful tips to make sure we aren't rude to our friends or even strangers.
You know, one of my big tips for people is that if you are actually conversing with someone, especially someone that you've scheduled your time with, you know, put the device away for the time. You know, these devices are convenient. They connect us to the people that matter in our lives, and that side of it is great. But we get to choose how we use it, and there are some times like that to put it away, look up, make eye contact, and connect.
And people, please don't forget to turn down the ringer if at all possible. Some of the worst offenses in America, people having their phones ringing during a funeral or even a wedding. And that is a major no-no. Reporting live in Sacramento, Leticia Wardaz, KCRA3 reports.
We all have something to learn as we
continue. I'll fess one up. I had my phone, which I thought was on vibrate, at a yoga class a couple weeks ago. And I hear this phone going off. I'm like, gosh, that's really rude.
Then I realize,
that's really me. So, well, it was during that time where everybody's like getting their OM on and they had their eyes closed, so I just snuck over and took the phone back.
Oh, so nobody really, you didn't get caught?
No, because everybody's eyes were closed.
Oh, good.
Thank goodness.
No, that's not that bad.
Yeah.
It's worse when it goes off during a show or something
Indeed.
Like that.